if you want to learn that funky CRM1 style thing, let's start. So for the beginning, I would like to play it once again for you without chords, by 145 BPM. Once again. Now I will slow it down to 90 BPM. Here we go. You can use also other chords, same pattern with the E7 chord, sounds also very nice. So let me go to 145 BPM once again. Okay, once again, 90 BPM.